7:48 on your Thursday morning. So this morning, the